Vratava University equipped laboratories and workshops to provide practice-based education for students. It invested a lot of resources, both on knowledge and capital, to prepare students for the world of workforce.
Ooh.